So I started exploring the islands. It all belonged to me. It was mine, so to say. And I thought to myself, it was a place where a body didn't have to be nobody but you.